Hello, it is I, the one and only, and it's been a while since I delivered, like, commentary while playing Bloody Roar. So, if you guys are interested, there's a tournament happening this Saturday, which is in about, what, 5 days, 6 days, the Saturday coming up. It's going to be ran by the guy I'm actually fighting. That's who's organizing it. It's going to be an online tourney, so if you're interested, be sure to check it out. Head to the Discord if you want to go there. Also, hope you like the mod that I have on Sheena here. Whether or not I'm entering the tourney is still open, but I'm thinking about it. We got 7 people in so far anyway. So yeah, that's a thing. Did I mention that I modded Sheena? Yeah, I hope you like it. Ouch. Damn, that creates a lot of space. Holy shit. It was a counter hit. Damn, that was a normal grab. So in case you guys were wondering, the standard is 3 rounds default walls, which is why you see that wall with the hole in it. You can sidestep to avoid it. In case my guys did, my guy videos didn't make it obvious enough, you can do that. So yeah, if you get run out, it's most likely your fault. And you don't be more wary, since you're transforming in front of somebody. Normally, you can also ring your opponent out. So yeah. Trying to run me out there. Shit. Uh-oh. Whoops. Whoops. I should have known better. Yeah. Alright. I didn't even want to up kick. Or up 9 kick, I guess. Okay. Got your ass. That's death. That was smart of him to use Hyper when his Beast Gauge was full, though, and I had him on front. Damn, I thought he was gonna hit that backflip move. Guess not. Oh. Interesting. Oops. Oh. He stole that. Damn, he actually stole that. Shit. Okay. All right. All right. Surprised he avoided that. Shit. That's right. Thanks. Sometimes I really don't know what I'm doing with Bakuryu. But I try. Round one, get ready. Fight. All right. Holy. Oh damn, guard break. Shit. Man, that was healthy, to say the least. Ah, crap. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Damn. That's what I did. That was risky, too. Man, that boy filling up that meter. Disgusting, bro. Holy shit. Damn. I'm getting folded right now. Round three. Get ready. I could have fucking went for it, but I didn't. Oops. Shit, that was a clean video. You walling out right now. Shit. Alright, we're playing long now. Round one. Get ready. Shit. Ah, gotta stop doing that. Bad habit of mine. What? Bro, he did mids, and that didn't go faster. Wow, I'm dead. Sheesh. Super off me right there, because this gauge was full. I would have did a lot of damage, especially since I was a human. Wow, bro. Damn, that was impressive. Sheesh. But so was this. Why did he pause it? I guess he was trying to make it dramatic, but he failed because the UI was still showing. Good job, Dizzy. Oh, you're ruining my party. Oh shit, damn, run up and grab, smash, brothers. Again? Alright, this is disgusting. I'm not letting him do this shit to me. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. You know me better than that. What the fuck? Disrespectful ass nigga. See, now you got me using that. You got me saying nigga in my commentary now. Hold that shit. You ain't going nowhere. Don't bring the ignorant out in me, bro. Alright, that was a cute mix up. Stop. didn't even want to grab. I wanted to dash cancel in front of him, bro. Wow. He's going to try to poke me out. I'm about to take a risk. I'm going to take a fucking risk right now. Wow. Alright, well, that didn't work out. Yeah, he stole that. Damn. I could have went hyper, but... nah, I'm good. Alright. If he wins two more, then he gets five. Matt was teabagging. Last one. Okay, that was cute. Damn, he kicked me right in my face. My beast drive couldn't even come out. That's wild. And counter hits hit me more than Thanksgiving, bro. Just unnecessary. What the f- alright, man. I'm really mad he picked this boring ass stage, but whatever. Thank you. Ah. Shit. Missed opportunity. I need to stop doing that that twirling move a lot. It's gonna get predictable. But yeah, I have 4 ES3. Alright, last one. Well, for me, if I win. I swear I'm teching that grab, but guess I need to work on my timing. Gotta stop grabbing. Gotta work on grabs, Jerry. Damn! Alright. You got it. Okay. Interesting cross up. Overhead. Flashes. Saw that coming. Try to ring me out.
Round 4. Get ready. Fight.
Oh, right. I can't use that special on ring when the fucking walls are broken because I'm gonna ring myself out. Whew, caught myself. That's why I had to stop it. Okay, good grab. Thank you. Bam. Alright. Well, I took it, so I got to 5. He got to 3. Good games, Dizzy. I will see you on the next online sesh whenever.